there, but your spiritual sense will keep you while you're there.
Boy, I'm trying to reach his heart.
It's all right.
Y'all walking with me?
Yes, sir.
So Jesus speaks, and while he speaks, amen, Heavenly Minister Smith, I keep switching these mics because one is really loud. Amen. There is some things that God does that spirits respond to.
Yes, sir.
So if Christ points, and when he points, evil comes out.
Yes, sir.
That means evil understood while God was pointing.
Yes, sir.
And evil understood the instructions that God had.
Yes, sir.
Point at me, Lord.
Amen.
First, the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and he shall, and all these things shall be added. I need to put myself in. I'm looking for God to point me, and I'm looking at God to speak whatever's in my life. Thank you, brother. I'm looking at God, and I want God to, in order to look inside me, examine me. If there's something, God, that I don't know should not be there, remove it, God. I give you all authority. I present myself a living sacrifice. Amen. I'm available to God. So now I choose to submit to God's will. That means that evil no longer has the threshold over my life. But God does. And when God is on the inside of your life, it's almost having the bouncer on the inside and not on the outside. Can you hear me? I can imagine God answering my call. Instead of me watching the caller ID, God has already made the adjustment. Those who call me are those who encourage me. Those who call me are the ones that are praying for me. Those who call me, God is already in my house. Y'all walking with me? So Jesus speaks to the evil. Points at the evil. No matter how he does it, the evil must come out.
Yes,
and I know it's a wonder, but instead of me questioning God, I'm just going to praise him. Can I get a witness? When I can look at myself in the mirror and say I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, I'm just going to praise him. When I can look at my bank account and say, Lord, if it ain't but 2 pennies, I glorify you for 2 pennies. If it happened to be 200, I praise you for 200 the same. God is speaking right now because a house divided cannot stand. And that's why I want you to grab a hold.